Based on what we've seen on television over the past few months, Amy Roloff doesn't seem particularly happy. On the previous season of Little People Big World, Amy was clearly frustrated by her professional relationship with ex-husband Matt, feeling as if he was pressuring her to sell him her portion of the family farm, which Amy did eventually agree to. She has since moved off the property and into a home about 15 minutes away. In a trailer for the upcoming season, meanwhile, Amy seems irritated for a different reason. She's pretty annoyed that Matt and fiancé Chris Merrick are becoming good friends. It's just a tad awkward, you know? What might this mean? If Amy really is unhappy with her current circumstances and if she would maybe prefer to have some distance between herself and Matt Roloff? Well, let's consider, shall we? Amy and Chris are getting married this year. It sounds like they may be tying the knot in either late summer or early fall. Amy no longer really has a role on the farm and is about to embark on a new journey with Merrick, a real estate agent who has been with the reality star for over 3 years now. Why not spin these two off? Why not produce a show, something like Amy's Adventures, that features lives of Amy and Chris building for themselves, especially when you consider a couple things. Amy is a fantastic cook. She has a side business called Amy Roloff's Little Kitchen, which could absolutely be the focus of a follow-up program. And Merrick is a motorcycle enthusiast. He and Amy often go on road trips to interesting destinations, providing this hypothetical series with even more storylines. Makes almost too much sense, doesn't it? Little People Big World has been on the air since 2006. It's done exceptionally well, for both TLC and also for all its main cast members. But Jacob Roloff, Jeremy Roloff and Audrey Roloff have also left the show at various points over the past few years. Even Matt has hinted that he may want to retire and move to Arizona with girlfriend Karen Chandler. Might Zach or Jeremy take over the business? Yes, and that could be a spin-off of its own, perhaps. We'd certainly watch. But such a purchase would also mean Amy has even less of a role to play on the farm. One more thing to consider. If TLC executives possess any moral compass whatsoever, they will cancel Counting On in the wake of the heinous Josh Duggar arrest news. This former network employee has been charged with 2 counts of child pornography and accused of downloading explicit photos of kids as young as 5. We have no idea how TLC can keep anyone in this family on its payroll. Assuming the network does soon give Counting On the X, that would open up a spot on its schedule. It would mean TLC could very well be in search of a reality show to take its spot. Considering the popularity of Amy Roloff and how little it would cost to produce her spin-off, come on now, TLC, what are you waiting for? I must admit, I never thought I'd meet someone again that I wanted to say yes to, and here I am, wrote Amy recently about Merrick. The second time around and last is quite different in a number of good ways. Yes, we're different in many ways, but also very together in others. Those differences and togetherness encourage us to be our best, give and serve each other, support each other, appreciate our individuality and, in it all, love each other so much. I'm very much looking forward to marrying this man. I'm thankful, grateful, faithful and full of love. I pray and thank the Lord every day. What a blessing.
That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.